This is it, and we're gonna react to Star Squad Episode 2. So let's start.
Charmander, I think we should turn back.
No, we need to train. Mm-hmm. If we don't train, we don't evolve. And I need to evolve.
Yeah, no, I get that. It's just, this place looks really dangerous.
Oh, come on. What's the worst that could happen?
A world champion appeared!
You guys have a lot of nerve walking around on that grass. In broad daylight. Take this!
Use string shot.
Yeah! Now you can attack. That was pretty good. But now it's my turn to attack.
Charmander, you're supposed to take turns attacking.
Screw that. This is a fight. And I want to win. Hand me that shiv over there.
Charmander.
Hand me the shiv!
No! Okay, wait. You guys win!
He's gonna die.
Caterpie fainted!
He's dead.
Well, that was just horrifying.
And a waste of time. I barely got any XP.
Well, look at the bright side. At least I got this cool new hat.
Ooh, this is Bulbasaur's
hat. Cool hat. Can I see that for a second?
You throwed it!
Now you have nothing!
He has nothing!
I wonder if Squirtle's having this much trouble.
Look, I don't want to come off
his roof, the beach.
But I get the feeling you only keep me around to fight your battles for you. I mean, where's the love in this relationship?
He's gonna attack me. What Pokemon?
Okay.
Gyarados!
Prepare to die!
He ate Squirtle! I tell you things. He killed Pablo, which is the Weirdest's brother. He's killed Caterpie with a stick, and Gyarados ate Squirtle. Hi, friend, and thanks for don't forget subscribe.